So of course you saw a surprise message from my son River. He wanted to do that on his own terms, so he was part of the show, of course. He might not co-host with me today. He'd rather be by himself today in his own segment. I can't blame him. He is the star of the show, isn't it? Isn't he? Way to go, River. I love you. And thank you that you're my son, and again to my daughter, London.